Well, it would have been harder to miss.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish. Chill. And that's a great lead! It's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header. If you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, the feeling was.
As you can see, we've... Luke de Jong! Hello? Luke de Jong hits one! Another chance! It's loose